Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Janet Devlin.
Janet. How old are you, Janet?
I'm 16.
16. Wow. Janet, where are you from?
I'm from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Where about?
A place called Tyrone. Tyrone. It's a pretty small town. I don't even live in the town. I live in the blatant countryside.
Okay,
so
okay.
There's not that much you can do.
Okay. Is this a big dream for you, being on The X Factor?
It feels like a dream. It feels like I haven't even woken up yet. Even just being right here and there's so many people, it's like, whoa.
Okay, and what are you going to sing for us today?
Your song, Elton John.
Okay, wow. Good luck, Janet.
Good luck, everyone.
It's a little bit funny, and this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where
goodness, I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy. It's so endearing. That is a recording vocal.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are, and that's what I like most about you. You're only 16, and you've got this very distinctive voice, and you're so likeable. And you're from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Janet, all the time when we're looking for these artists, we're trying to find people who will eventually sell records, sell albums around the world, not just in the UK, but everywhere. And you are one of those people. It was such a fantastic audition. And I think we're going to vote now. Louis.
Janet Devlin.
Massive yes.
Janet, I was absolutely mesmerised by you today. It's a yes from me.
Janet, congratulations once again, Mama. You blew us away. Absolutely yes.
Janet Devlin from Northern Ireland. Four yeses. Congratulations.
It'll be really interesting to watch her develop. And yeah. Just, she's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my God, I wanted to cry. She was so nice.
I'm surprised you didn't cry.
How do you feel now?
Gobsmacked.